हेलो बॉयज,
आई डॉक्टर प्रदीप कुमार श्रीवास्तव वेलकम इन टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय सर्वेइंग क्लास। टुडे टॉपिक इज द मेथड ऑफ लोकेटिंग कंटूर एंड ह्यूज ऑफ कंटूर मैप। डियर बॉय, व्हेन यू विल डेवलप द कंटूर मैप, सो How you will locate the point and how you will derive the contour line, how you will take the proportionate. So this is the method of locating contours and how you will use the contour map. In which work you will contour map and what is the procedure of the using of contour map. So with this, in this two topic, this class will be indicate, and let us start this class. Actually, there are two methods of locating contours, direct method and indirect method. Direct method. So in direct method, contour to be plotted is actually traced on a ground. These points are plotted, ground, and contour are marked through them. This method is followed where great accuracy is required. Clear? And now what is the procedure? So the work is started from benchmark and the level is set up at the center of the area. So suppose it is the required to find out the contour of 90 meter. The staff should be in move various position on the plot where the reading on staff should give a reduced level of 90 meter on ground. So when all the point is located, they mark on the ground directly. The similar process is followed for locating 95 meters and other contours. Now, indirect method. In this method, a spot level is taken at the regular interval along predominant line on the ground. The work is then plotted on plan and then the required contour line is drawn by the process of interpolation. The indirect method is less than tedious and speedy and compared to the direct method. So the method follow indirect method of the contouring. Thereby, think that. Suppose one is the direct method. Now, this is the, you find this spot level, this spot level. Up now, you have seen that this is 85. This is direct. This is 90. This is 90. This is 95. 95. 95. So this is 100. 100. 100. 100. So this line will be set here. This line will be like this, and this line will be like this, and this line like will be like this. Now this is the direct method. No need of interpolation in this. You have found at the spot location and you have directly touched. Okay, clear? Now, in this connection, suppose this is the level of 70. This is the level of 80, 90, so 90. And now you want to draw a line of 85. So you will do the interpolate. How? This is this point, and this point, and this point. This is the indirect method. Now next level, this is the 90. Okay, so when you are interpolating the contour line for draw, so that is the indirect. Clear? So in this method, a spot level is taken at regular interval and a long bedromine line on the ground, the work, then plotted on the plan, and then the required contour line and drawn by the process of the interpolation. So indirect method is less tedious and speedy as compared to the direct method. The method follow in the indirect method of the contouring is by cross section. So this method is suitable for road, railway and canal service. Consider XYZ is the center line of the road, railway and canal is shown in figure, and the cross section is set at a very 10 meter center line, where the center diameter of the complete rectangle by 5 meter. What is XYZ? So dear boy, suppose this is a three-dimensional picture, and this is x dimensions, and you see x, this is y, and this is z dimensions. Suppose this is the y, this is the x, and this is the z direction. Clear? So, due to this dimension, we can be made 3D plot, 2D and 3D. If x and y are available, then 2D and XYZ are available, that is the 3D. Okay. The canal, the cross section is set every 10 meter, and the center line, where is the other dimension to complete the rectangle, maybe 5 meter. By square block contouring, in this method, the area to be surveyed and dividing into the number of the square of side, 5 to 20 meter, depending upon the nature of ground, and contour interval required, the elevation of the corner of the square is determined by the mean of the process of leveling. The calculated RL of this model point is then written when the representative model point and contour are interpolated between them. By technometric method, in the case of hilly area, technometric contouring method is used, and here the instrument known as the technometric, which is the theodolite, is utilized, which determine horizontal distance and elevation of the point. How it is? See that. Suppose, my dear boy, it is a hilly area, and you are doing with machine, this is your staff level. So now, this is the first level, and next, you will shift the machine here. And third, you have shifted the machine here. So how this distance will be measured, this by technometer. In stadia here, in the stadia here, where this This is the three lines in the level machine. And the first line minus last multiplied by constant is equal to the distance. So this is the tachometer symbol. A contour line is line drawn on the telescopic map to indicate ground elevation of the depression, and a contour interval is the vertical distance of differences in elevation. So between contour line, index contour are bold or thicker line, and that appear at every fifth contour line. In the number associated with a specific contour line are increasing, the elevation of the terrain is also increasing, and if the number associated with the contour line are decreasing, there are decreasing in elevation. As a contour approaches a stream, canyon, or drainage area, so the contour line turn upstream and they then cross the stream and turn back along the opposite bank of the stream, forming A and V. So a rounded contour indicate a flatter or wider drainage or spur. So contour line tend to enclose the small area on rich map, and which are often narrow or very limited in spatial extent. Sharp contour point indicate point and ridge. A contour interval is a vertical distance are different in elevation between contour line and index contour are bold or thicker line that appear at every fifth contour line, or a contour interval in survey is the vertical distance of the difference in elevation between the two contour line on a topography map. A contour line also isolate, isotrace, and isothin are a function of two variables. It is a curve along with the function has constant volume, so that the curve join point of equal value, and it is a plane section of three-dimensional graph of the function. So parallel to the XY plane in cartography, a contour line of it just called of contour join point of the equal elevation height and above a given level, such as the mean sea level. So a contour map is map illustrated with contour line. For example, a topographic map which thus known valley and hills, and a slipness of the gentleness of flow, the contour interval of contour map, the difference in elevation between successive contour lines. Contouring in surveying is the determination of elevation of various points on the land and fixing these points of some horizontal position in the contour map. So in the land property world, a contour is an outline of mass of land, and main objective of the conducting contour survey is the identify and the noticeable difference in elevation of the existing land. And in land survey, a contour map is a map illustrated with contour line. For example, a topographic map which such show valley and hill and the slopiness of the gentleness of slope. A contour line may be defined as an imaginary line passing through the point of equal devotion. A contour line may also be defined at the intersection of level surface with the surface of the earth. When the contours are drawn under water, they are termed as the surname contours, and fathoms are the bathymetric curve, and this is the last and this is the best method of the representation of the feature such as hills and depressions and other water rifts on the two-dimensional paper. The vertical mistake is not a matter. So the vertical distance between conjunctive contours is the term of contour interval. It is the desirable to have a consistent contour and interval throughout the map. Contour interval is inversely proportional to the scale of the map, and for project such as highway, railway is equal to 2 meters for each work, building site, dam, city survey, 0.5 meter, and geological survey, 6 minus 15 meters. So this line you are looking in the picture, this is the indicating of level of the hill, and this is the line of contour. Clear, my dear boy? Contour definition, objective contour, interval, horizontal, equivalent, use and characteristic of contour line. So method of plotting contour, direct and indirect method of contouring, and contour gradient. This is all the contour line. If it is hillock, the base is this, and this top, the base is this. The vertical distance between two conjunctive contours is known as the contour interval. And for X, a map indicates contour line of 90 मीटर और 89 मीटर और 88 मीटर एंड सो ऑन द कंटूर इंटरवल इज 1 मीटर. द इंटरवल डेप्थ अपॉन द फॉलोइंग फैक्टर एंड द नेचर ऑफ द ग्राउंड दैट इज द वेदर फ्लीट और स्टेप. So the scale of the map and the purpose of the survey. This is the contour interval. And contour interval for flat ground are generally small, that is 0.25 meter and 0.5 meter and 0.75 meter. The contour interval for a steep slope in a hilly area is generally greater, that is 5 meter, 10 meter and 15 meter, etc. Again, for a small scale map, the interval may be of 1 meter, 2 meter and 3 meter, etc. Contour interval is kept large up to 2 meter of the project and each highway and railway where it is kept as small as 0.5 meter for measurement of earthwork, building and its time, etc. It is desirable to have consistent contour interval for a plan for a particular map. Up now horizontal equivalent. Actually the horizontal distance between any two conjunctive contours is known as horizontal equivalent and it is not consistent. It varies from point to point depending upon the steepness of the ground. Steeper the ground, lesser the horizontal equivalent. Now use of, and next topic is the use of contour map. So now we will discuss the use of contour map. Contour map provided the valuable information about the topography, the area, whether it is a flat, undulating, or the undulation, the mountainous, the nature of the ground, surface, and area can be understood by studying a contour map. The following are specified. Use the contour map and the select site of engineering project as the road, canals, railway. So the find the possible route, the communication between different places. To find a possible route of the communication between different places and the capacity of reservoir and the area of submergence can be computed and to section the individuality of the station and to assertion the following of the ground surface along any direction is suitable, mute for given, prudent can be marked off the map. Use of contour map, so the estimate of the quality of cutting, filling are used by the drainage characteristic of the area and it helps to select site for culvert, bridge, and drainage system. This is the use of, this is the picture for use of the contour map. So this is the contouring, how it indicate, this is the river, this is the hillock, this is the level, and this is the dam site. Clear? The characteristic of contours. Since very point on a contour line had the same elevation, a contour map with a constant interval footage, the conformation of the ground, a characteristic manner, and the knowledge of contour characteristic. Help in the identify the natural feature of the area from the given map and avoiding mistake in the plotting the contour correctly. This is the contour map. The following characteristic help the plotting of reading a constant map. All the points on a contour line have the same elevation, and the elevation of the contour are indicated either by inserting the figure on a brick, the representative contour, or the printed close to the contour. Two contour lines do not intersect with each other. Contour line always from the closed circuit, but these lines may be within a outside and the limit of the map. So contour do not have a sharp turning. Means contour line do not have a started like this type or not. They will turn like this. Okay. So the contour line do not have a sharp turning. And this is the question. The contour line are closer near the top of a hill or high ground, and wide apart near the foot, and they indicate a very steep slope onward, and a peak and better slope toward the foot. So the contour line are closer near the bank of a pond or depression, and wide towards the center. So this indicates a safe hook near the bank and further slope of the center. So unformally, the straight contour line indicates uniform slope. This is the characteristic of contour line. A series of closed contour always indicated a depression or summit. The lower values being inside the loop indicate a depression, and the higher value being inside the loop indicate a summit. And the contour deflect of film at a valley line or downfill in the rise line. So contour line the U shape cross a ridge, and V shape cross a valley at the ridge angle, and the connectivity in the contour line toward higher ground on the case of right and towards lower ground in the case of value. So contour line meeting at the point indicate our vertical cliff. So contour line can not cross on another except in the case of everything cliff, but the overcharging portion must be shown in the dotted line. This is the picture of the contours. Now, the method of contour. Contour required a parametric position, the point whose elevation have been determined by leveling, and the method of the contouring to study the horizontal as well as vertical position of the several point on the area. Broadly, the method can be divided into the following two classes, direct and indirect. Today, at the time of start of lecture, I have shown in the diagram the self-preparation, what is the direct and how can draw indirect method. But once for your remember, what is the direct method? In the direct method of contouring, the reduced level of various selected points on a contour line are obtained and their position are located. The contour are then drawn by the joining and these point. It is a very accurate method, but it's slow and radius. This direct method, so this method is employed only for a small area where the superior accuracy is demanded and the method of locating contours directly consists of horizontal and vertical contour, and the horizontal contour for a small area can be exercised by a chain or tape and large area by compass. Through light or plane table for vertical control. So either level and stop of a band level may be used. This is the contouring by level and stop. The method consists of locating a series of points on the ground having the same elevation by using a level and leveling staff. So instrument is set up in such a way that number of reading can be taken from the area to be surveyed. The instrument is set up an RL of HI determined from the nearest benchmark, and for a particular contour value, the staff reading is worked out a series of point having the same staff reading. It is worked out and thus the same elevation are plotted and joined by the smooth curve. This is the method of contouring by hand labeling. The principal use is the same as the use and the method using a level and staff listed of the land level, and a bay level may be also be used. So however, this method is very effective and it is performed for the certain work. Now, indirect method. So indirect method are less expensive, less time, and consuming a less tedious is compared with the direct method, and these methods are commonly employed in a small scale survey of large area. There are three different ways of the employing the indirect method of the contouring. So first, grid method, second, cross-sectional method, and third, radial line method of the tachometric method. So grid method, in the area is not large, it is divided into a grid or series of a square. The grid size many vary from 5 meter by 5 meter by 25 meter or by 25 meter. So depending upon the nature of the ground, the contour interval and the scale of the map. So the grid corner are marked the ground and spot level, and these corner are then determined by normal method of the leveling of a level. The grid is plotted to the scale of the map and the spot level of the grid corner are centered. The contour of desired value are then logged by interpolation, and this method is very suitable for the small open area where contour are required as well close vertical interval. This is the method of contouring. And cross-sectional method. In this method, suitable spaced cross-section are projected on the either side of the center line of the area. So several points of choosing and reasonable distance on their side. The observations are made in the usual manner with a level, and the cross sections line are plotted to the scale. The points on each line are marked, and the reduced level are centered. So the contour or desired value are the located by the interpolation. This method is suitable for the road, railway, and canal survey. Now, a radial line method or tachometry method. So, in this method, a number of radial lines are set out, known angular interval. At such a station, the points are selected in the line so depend on the nature of the ground surface illustrated of the level tachometry may be used. The observation are taken on the staff station and elevation and distance are then elevated. It traverses a radial line plotted to the scale RL of the point entered and the contour of the desired values are then located by interpolation. So the method of covenant in the hilly area, and this is a comparison of direct indirect method of the contouring. And this is the radial line method. So interpolation of the contour, the process of locating the contour proportionally between plotted point in the term interpolation may be done by estimation, arithmetical, and graphical method. So what is estimation method? The point on the required center are located by eye judgment or estimation between point and whose elevation are already known, and this method is good for small scale map, and it is assumed that slope between the ground point of arithmetical calculation. This method is used when eye accuracy is required and scale of the map of its intermediate are large in this method. So the distance between two points of known evaluation are accurately measured and then with the help of arithmetic calculation, the position of the required elevation point are computed. So point are computed. And graphical method. So when high accuracy is required and many interpolation are to be made, so this method of plotting contour proved the most rapid and convenient for the purpose tracing paper issues. So dear boy, you have read the selected topic, man, information, matter, knowledge. I want to ask some MCQ about this, so please give me reply. Question number one. Which of the following is caused by careless handling? The four answer is looking on your screen and one is correct. So you please give me reply which is correct answer, which is correct. Yes, answer B is correct. That is a gross error. And next question, a negative deflection shows that a magnetic meridian is to the, so which is correct? Correct answer is B, western side of the true meridian. And next question, a system valve be error free if we remove the all systematic error. क्वेश्चन नंबर अगेन बी इज करेक्ट आंसर बी एंड द सेंटेंस इज फॉल्स एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सीरीज ऑफ क्लोजली स्पेस्ड कंटूर लाइन रिप्रेजेंट एज ए Yes, it is the correct sleep slow. Question number A is correct. A telescope is said to be inverted if it vertical circle it to right and to bubble of the telescope down. Which is correct? Correct answer is A. And next question, an angle of 45 degree with a chain line may be set out with answer C is correct. The French cross star. And next question, A level line is a horizontal or vertical. Give me correct reply. Correct answer is B. Line parallel is the mean spherical surface of Earth. And next question. A gate cap is fitted with a which instrument? Yes. Correct answer is D, prismatic compass. And last question, a long 0-0 slope of the correction to be applied to each 30 meter chain through it. Correct answer is again A, 30 second. So this is the reference books which you have read. And this is also reference book. And this is also reference books. And thank you for taking interest in my class. Now I am closing my class and we will meet again. You are welcome in my next class. Okay. Thank you very much.